There's young kids being lured into prostitution, drugs, and these kebab houses and these takeaways. You see the takeaways, they're the front of it all.